Hi guys, MIRKO here, and today I'm gonna showcase Volcano, and in my opinion this is the most underrated Roblox executor. Some allegations popped up recently saying that this is a virus, and I have done my checks and this is not a virus. If you want, I can make a video on it where I explain what happened. Let me know in the comments, guys. But in this video I'm just gonna show you how to use it, how powerful it is by testing the efficiency of it, and then also if it has any visual bugs or if it makes your computer lag, and if it makes your Roblox crash. And today's video is sponsored by Roblox Cheats. On this website, you can get the best paid Roblox exploits for the cheapest prices. And I'm talking about the Wave Executor, Zenith, Cellular, and a lot more, all in one place. There is also a lot of stuff that you can get on this website, so make sure you check it out. And all the prices are actually cheaper than the original prices that exploits normally have. And with my discount code, MIRKO, you will also get another little discount. So now you finally know the best place to get your exploits. Disclaimer: before this video starts, I just want to make a few things clear. I do not promote or encourage exploiting. This video is for educational purpose only, and I won't be showing any full scripts or direct exploits. Everything in this video will be blurred or partially shown to prevent misuse. The goal here is to simply test the limits of the Roblox anti-cheat system and see how it reacts. Okay, so guys, make sure to check the pinned comment to get this. It's on my website, and then open it. And to open this file, you need either WinRAR or 7-zip. You can find them on Google. If you just search 7-zip, you will get what you need. The second step is to create a folder and name it Volcano, and then drag the Volcano updater in it, because this has an auto updater. Really, really cool. You don't have to redownload it again if it updates. So let's run Volcano updater and let's see what happens. It's downloading an update for me, and the update was successful. Now let's open Volcano UI. Exploit as a key system, but it takes like 2 minutes to do. It's really quick with 3 checkpoints. This is the user interface, and I don't know why, but it's a little bit low quality. The text is a little bit blurry, you see what I mean? The search scripts here is not HD. I don't know how to explain it. And if you press this, you can go to the settings tab and you can change some colors in the editor, for example the print. Now it's orange. Let's try to put this one, and now it's different. So yeah, you can customize the editor as you prefer. And then you go to the editor minimap, the topmost, the editor line numbers, and a lot of stuff basically just for the editor. You cannot change anything on the UI itself. Then the maximize button is not working, and this is the minimize button, and it is working. Let's see if the clear button works, and it is. The open and save buttons are working. Then there is attach and key Roblox. Now let's open Roblox, and I'm gonna press attach, and we are attached. Let's go in a game, and I'm gonna test if we are really attached by printing A in the console. And as you can see, we are connected. Now I'm gonna do a test, and this is how much CPU it's using. Very, very low, guys. Now it's on 0% because it's not doing anything. Now I'm gonna run Infinity Held, and let's see how much CPU it uses. As you can see, the max was 2%, and now it's back on 0. There are no memory leaks basically on this exploit for now, and yeah, we can fly. Now let's go back to Roblox and let's leave the game, and I'm gonna go to this game where we're gonna test how powerful it is, and let's see if we are still attached by printing again. And here we are still connected. It also has a TP handler and no lags whatsoever. Okay, so I am running the SVNC now. Let's see how the exploit behaves, and Roblox just crashed on me. But thankfully we got this website that can tell me the last result of the SVNC, and it was 96%, so it's actually one of the best free exploits. I don't know why the SVNC test on that game is crashing. Maybe some functions make it crash, but the latest one was 96%. In my opinion, this tool is really underrated because it updates very, very quickly. It's one of the fastest ones, and yes, it has a key system, but to make a great tool you need some funds, you know. As I said, it only takes 3 minutes to do it, and it's also a good alternative right now because velocity is not working. And guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments if you want a video about the Volcano virus allegations. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.